let's take an example. An example, find three rational numbers between minus 2 and 5. Let's solve it. Find three rational numbers between minus 2 and 5 by using the formula d is equal to y minus x upon n plus 1. And the first rational number is, that is, a1 is equal to x plus d, a2 is equal to, second rational number is x plus 2d, third is x plus 3d, and dot so on. Here take, let first rational number x is equal to minus 2 and other is y is equal to 5. Here y is less than x. First we find the value of d. D is equal to y minus x upon n plus 1. Here n be the, one thing is that n is number of, here n is equal to 3, number of rational numbers. N is the number of rational number which is find. So first of all we find the d is equal to y minus x upon n plus 1, which is the value of y is 5 minus the value of x is minus 2 upon n. N is 3 because we find the three rational numbers between minus 2 and 5. So the value of n is 3. Then we put the value of n is 3 plus 1, which is 5 plus 2 upon 4, which is 7 by 4. So the value of d is 7 by 4. So the first rational number is a1 is x plus d. And the value of x is minus 2 plus, and the value of d is 7 by 4. Then we get, take 4 is LCM, minus 8 plus 7, which is minus 1 by 4. So minus 1 by 4 is the first rational number between minus 2 and 5. Now we find the second rational number between minus 2 and 5 by using the formula x plus 2d, and the value of x is minus 2 plus 2 into the value of d is 7 by 4. 2 2s are 4, minus 2 plus 7 by 2, take LCM 2, 4 plus 7. Then the other second rational number is 3 by 2. Now we find the third rational number a3 by using the formula x plus 3d is equal to, the value of x is minus 2 plus 3 multiplied by, the value of d is 7 by 4, minus 2 by 1 plus 21 by 4. Take 4 as LCM, and 4 to the minus 8 plus 21, which is 13 by 4. So first rational number is minus 1 by 4, second rational number is 3 by 2, third rational number is 13 by 4. This is another method to find n rational numbers between two given rational numbers. So we can write, so minus 2 is less than minus 1 by 4, 3 by 2, and 13 by 4 is less than 5. So these are three rational numbers between minus 2 and 5. This is very easy method to find n rational numbers between two given rational numbers by using the formula of this. The value of d is y minus x upon n plus 1. Here n is the number of rational number which you find, and the first rational number is x plus d, second is x plus 2d, third is x plus 3d, and dot so on. And x is the first rational numbers which is given in your question. Now we take another example. Insert 10 rational number numbers between 3/11 and 8/11. For that, here x is equal to -3/11 and y is equal to 8/11, such that y is greater than x, and here n is equal to 10. First of all, we find the value of d by using the formula y minus x upon n plus 1. 8/11 minus 10 plus 1, and 8/11 plus 3/11 upon 11. So the value of d is 1/11. The value of d is 1/11. Now your first rational numbers is a1 is given by the formula x plus d. The value of x is -3/11 plus the value of d 1/4. Now take LCM 11 -2/11. The second rational numbers a2 is x plus 2d, and the x is given by +2 × 1/11. Now we take 11 as your LCM, it's -3 + 2 means -1/11. Your third rational number a3 is x plus 3d. This is very easy method to find the n rational numbers between two given rational numbers. Zero by eleven, and the fourth rational number is x plus 4d, and the value of x is -1/11, and your fifth rational number is x plus 5d, x is -3/11, 2/11. Similarly, we find the sixth rational number x plus 6d is equal to -3/11 plus 6/11, which is 3/11. Similarly, we find seventh rational number x plus 7d is equal to minus 3 by 11 plus 7 by 11 is equal to 4 by 11. 4 by 11. Similarly, this is your 7th rational numbers, and our 8th rational numbers, a8x plus 8d. The value of x is minus 2. The value of x is minus 3 by 11 plus 8 by 11. Take 11 is LCM. Are 11. 9th rational number, x plus 9d minus 3 by 11 plus 9 by 11. Now take 11 is your LCM, and minus 3 plus 9, 6 by 11. And finally, our 10th rational number is x plus 10d minus 3 by 11 plus 10 by 11 to minus 3 plus 10, that is 7 by 11. Thus, all 10 rational numbers are This is our 10 rational numbers between two given rational numbers. Now, some revision. Insert 10 rational numbers between minus 3 by 11 and 8 by 11. Here, x first rational number is minus 3 by 11 and second rational number is 8 by 11. Here, n is equal to 10. Because of we insert 10 rational numbers, so the value of n is 10. First of all, we find the value of d by using the formula y minus x upon n plus 1. So we put all the values in this formula. 8 by 11 minus the value of x is minus 3 by 11, so we put minus 3 by 11, and in denominator the value of n is 10 plus 1, which is 11. So we find the value of d as 1 by 11. So first rational number is x plus d. So we put the value of x and d in this formula, we find the value of the first rational number, which is minus 2 by 11. Similarly, second rational number is x plus 2d. Put the values of x and d, we find the second rational number, which is minus 1 by 11. Third, as same as third rational number, x plus 3d. Fourth rational number, x plus 4d, and dot so on. 7. And 8th rational numbers, which is x plus 8d, 9th rational number x plus 9d, and 10th rational number x plus 10d, same way. So we insert 10 rational numbers between minus 3 by 11 and 8 by 11 are minus 2 by 11, minus 1 by 11, 0 by 11, 1 by 11, 2 by 11, 3 by 11, 4 by 11, 5 by 11, 6 by 11, 7 by 11. This is your answer. This is your answer. So we discussed two methods to find n rational numbers between two given rational numbers. So this topic is closed, and you solve all the questions related to this topic in the same way.